Witam was, studenci, ale to jest drugi odcinek już. Można się domyślić czego po tytule. Dobra, tutaj skończyliśmy chyba ostatnio. Dobra, no to idziemy dalej.
The gas station was my best bet. They'd have a phone I could use. It looked like a long hike through the forest to get there.
Przez las mamy się dostać na tą stację. Tylko tutaj już nie grałem, wtedy tutaj skończyłem poprzedni odcinek. Dobra, no to będzie to dla mnie nowością. Ale kwadratówki. Znowu to światło.
Hello? Someone there?
Zdjęcie. Nie, kartka.
The loose sheets of paper were pages from a manuscript entitled Departure. That was the name I planned to use for the next novel I had never gotten started. I was named the author. I hadn't written it. I couldn't remember writing it. In the scene on the page, the hero was attacked by an axe murderer in the woods at night.
Dobra, dalej. F5. Dupa, nie chcę mi się czytać. Dobra, biegniemy dalej. Byłoby miło, gdybyś ruszył dupę.
I've been in an accident.
Dobra, teraz wracam z nagrywaniem, zobaczę czy można coś zrobić z tymi kwadratówkami. Jestem z powrotem i chyba nic nie można. I chyba jeszcze gorzej nagrywam. No. To powinno dobrze iść.
The lights up ahead were a good sign. Maybe I wouldn't have to hike all the way down to the gas station to find a phone.
I co światłem. Życia.
Anybody there? Please, I've been in an accident.
Może tu?
Hey! Hey, you!
Phil!
There's been an accident! I need help!
Deposit!
I need to...
Premium cabins for rent in...
Oh, hell!
Carl Stuckey!
Pleased
to meet you! Non-refundable
reservation!
Deposit required! Fair and square!
No, i z tego co można zauważyć, jego sny stały się rzeczywistością. Ja zaraz wracam, sprawdzę jak się nagrywa. Okej, z nagrywaniem jest kłód. Dobra, możemy dalej. Oh shit.
Second now, and Stuckey would be knocking on the door with his axe like Nicholson in The Shining.
On the trailer.
During your trying, get the latest in
contestably.
I wasn't about to open the door, as long as I was liable to catch an axe with my forehead.
You can see the sights and keep those cholesterol levels.
mentor.
Wezwij pomoc.
Yes.
Bright Falls Sheriff Station. How may I?
Hello? Hello?
Aha. Ciekawe, się zerwało. I jeszcze gorzej, na mnie co jecie? Fajnie, chyba spadniemy stąd. Biegniemy.
Fired a gun outside a shooting range, and now I just kill someone.
Dobra, teraz tu, ale to...
No bodies.
They just disappeared. Pod napięciem.
I was dreaming. It felt real enough to make me sick. The Dark Forest was the last place I wanted to go, but I had no choice. I had to get to the gas station.
It's rabbit season.
Dychaj. Ładuj. Kurde, nie ma mammo. Dobra, piekniemy.
What the hell was that? When I saw the river below, something uncoiled itself inside my head. I realized that I'd have to find a way across. I didn't even want to look at the water.
Nie ciekawie, jak na tą stację to iść. O, termos. A, tutaj.
Stucky was still out there, in the dark, stalking me.
Fajnie, nie mam ammo. Nie giń. Jest. Spieprzać.
The staircase was broken. I had to make my way up some other way.
Uff, końca mu. Ale tu co jest?
There was no power. There was bound to be a generator somewhere at the logging site.
Hmm. Można spróbować. Aha, fajnie. Termos. tu chyba. Nie, tu.
With all this forestry equipment around, there had to be something I could use to reach the top.
Hmm. Nie, chyba nie. Tu też nie. Tu też nie. No. Tylko mnie ciekawi jedno, co to robi. I przy okazji znowu by się mu przydało. Taki bajer. Wystarczy. I z powrotem. Ciekawe, gdzie jestem.
Well, I was just outside for a breath of fresh air and what a night. I know most of you are probably in your beds by now, but if you're still up and around, take a moment.
Step out. Biegniemy dalej. Ciekawi mnie, gdzie jest stacja. Czyżby to było tamto?
The gas station was closer now. It's light welcoming in the darkness.
Nie. Światełko. Biegniemy dalej. Termos. Oh fuck. No i świetnie. Szybciej. Bo nas zabiją. No. Kurde. Na łamu. O, tu ja mam kretyn ze mnie. Od razu lepiej. Dobra, piekniemy dalej. Ammo. To teraz się poruszy. A, nie. No, tak się załatwo sprawa. Strzelba. O ja. Kurde. Przynajmniej niedaleko. Shit. gdzie on jest. Thermos.
Stucky's body vanished, leaving behind only a lifetime of nightmares to come. Assuming I'd reach the lights at the gas station alive.
Tu jest coś? Uii. Biegniemy dalej.
I recognized the parade float I had seen in Bright Falls when I first arrived at Alice. After the insanity I had just experienced in the darkness, the lights of the gas station felt comforting. At least for a moment, the sane world reasserted itself. The garage was a mess. It looked like someone had trashed the place, or that there'd been some kind of fight.
I'll keep writing. Outside, there's only darkness. Outside the cabin,
outside the door, there's only
darkness. I can feel the presence in the dark. Just now, I can smell the perfume in the room.
Telephone.
I'll fix her. I'll bring her back. The story will come true. Why stop? She's lost.
Yeah.
The Deer Fest had been 2 weeks away when we arrived. If the day count on the banner was right, I was missing a whole week between the night we got here and now.
Gdzie to może być telefon? Tu jest.
Bright Falls Sheriff Station.
Thank God, Sheriff.
Sheriff Sarah Breaker, you are...
I'm Alan Wake, but listen, I was in a car crash. My wife, Alice, she's missing.
Calm down, Mr. Wake.
We were staying in a cabin on the island, on Cauldron Lake.
There's no island on Cauldron Lake, not since the big eruption in the 70s.
Please, I can take you there, okay?
You look like you've taken a pretty bad knock to the head. Are you okay?
Listen...
We'll figure this out. Please get in the car. We'll swing by the lake, and then we'll go to the station, okay? Mr. Wake, have you seen Stucky, the guy who owns this place?
I realized I couldn't tell her what had happened in the forest. She wouldn't have believed me. And then she wouldn't have helped me with Alice.
Candy-colored clown they call the Sandman tiptoes to my room every night and just to sprinkle stardust and to whisper go to sleep.
Dobra, to by było na tyle. Jak koniec odcinka pierwszego, to u nas drugi.
Previously on Alan Wake.
Dobra, zaczniemy tutaj od kolejnego odcinka. No to nara.